Today is Sunday.
Last morning here, we've just had our breakfast. Now we're off for a swim, as promised to Dan. Note to self, don't leave your car open when packing with Steve, otherwise all the nooks and crannies are going to be filled up with the crap that you don't want to take home.